Welcome to White Shoulders, Boar, Goats, and Farmstead. Tonight we got something different. We're taking you with us to see Christmas lights. We intended on going live, but evidently we can't go live yet, so we wanted to show everybody the lights in St. Joseph and come with us on our Christmas tradition of driving around looking at Christmas lights. But this is absolutely the coolest one. It has its own radio station. Randy thinks it's supposed to be really loud.
Gotta be able to hear it. Get the boomp of it.
We can hear it.
Gotta get the full effect.
Our windshield's clean enough. It's too cold to stand outside.
This is a house in St. Joe has done this for I don't know how many years.
Many years.
At least 15. Cost me $12 to wash the windshield today.
We'll have a video of the holiday park that we drove through as well. But it's going to take me some time to edit it. This one is not going to be edited, so you're going to just get what came out of our mouths at the time, I guess.
If there's any bleeping, you gotta bleep it yourself. Don't eat the yellow snow, people. Just a safety advisory.
Apologize for the traffic, but it's kind of hard to do that when it's on a public street.
Comes the choo-choo train.
This is my favorite one. Randy will sing to us too. Thank you for watching.
That's it.